recipe, you'll need green long beans, red curry paste, an onion, reduced coconut milk, chicken stock or vegetable stock, water, coriander leaves, squash, and ripe pineapple. First, peel and chop the onions.
Then fry this too.
the water. Coconut milk. And the stock. Then stir. Heat for about 10 minutes. A few minutes after adding in the milk and the coconut milk, milk and the water, put in the squash. Let this heat for about 5 to 10 minutes.